Welcome students, welcome to the English literature class. So students, in the last video I have taught you this story, that is the ungrateful frog, and there we came to know that this is a story of a king, the king of reeds, and a little frog, little green frog, who was afraid of a water snake. Okay, so the king of reeds turned the frog into a water snake, then he was afraid of heron, then he turned into heron, then in jackal. Okay, so today we are going to read the next paragraph. So the new jackal was delighted, that is page number 16. The new jackal was delighted. He ran this way and that, leaping at smaller creatures and puffing out his tail. Means the new jackal was delighted. Delighted means feeling or showing great pleasure. So the new jackal was very much showing pleasure, feeling or showing great pleasure. He ran this way and that. Leaping means uchhal at smaller creatures and puffing out his tail. Puffing out his tail ka matlab hota hai making his tail appear fuller. He sniffed. Sniffed का मतलब होता है sniff. The meaning of sniff is सूंघना या फिर drawn in through the nose. So he sniffed the air, evening air, and hauled a high pitched wail at the moon rising over the edge of the reeds. He did not notice the leopard. Okay. Now the jackal did not notice the leopard. Creeping quietly near the reeds. Creeping means growing along the ground, zameen par. Creeping quietly near the reeds. The leopard had not eaten for several days. Leopard was hungry because he had not eaten for several days, and he eyed the preening jackal hungrily. Preening means hota hai admiring one's appearance. So he had not eaten for several days, and he had eyed the preening jackal hungrily. Creeping closer. Creeping means, I have already told you, growing along the ground. Creeping closer and closer until he pounced. Pounced means suddenly, so as to catch. So the leopard had not eaten for several days, and he eyed the preening jackal hungrily. Preening means admiring one's appearance. Means dekhkar khush ho jana. Kyunki leopard jo tha, wo kai dino se khana nahi khaya tha. So he was very happy to see the jackal. The leopard had not eaten for several days, and he eyed the preening jackal hungrily, creeping closer and closer until he pounced suddenly so as to catch. The jackal was pinned. Pinned means held down to the ground by his sharp claws. Claws ka means hota hai panja, a curved pointed horny nails. Chidiyon ka hota hai na aisa. So ground his sharp claws, a curved pointed horny nails. So what he did? He just pinned to the ground by his sharp claws. To whom? To the jackal. Once again, loud scream pierced the night area. King of reeds, help me please. Once again, loud scream pierced the night air. Who screamed? Jackal. To whom? Kings of reeds, that help me, I am in trouble, wailed the jackal. The leopard has pinned me to the ground and I cannot escape. Leopard ne kya kiya tha usse? That he held down with his, the leopard, help me with the, wailed the jackal. The leopard had pinned me to the ground and I cannot escape. The leopard had, what he did? He just pinned jackal in the ground, and the leopard has pinned me to the ground and I cannot escape. Aur main wahan se bhaag nahi sakta. Make me a hunter like the leopard and I shall fear no one. Now what he wanted? He wanted to टर्न हिमसेल्फ एज अ हंटर लाइक लेपर्ड, दैट अगर वो लेपर्ड बन जाएगा देन उसके पास मतलब वो किसी से डरेगा नहीं. सो ही अगेन ही स्क्रीम फॉर द हेल्प टू द किंग ऑफ रीड्स दैट प्लीज मेक मी हंटर लाइक द लेपर्ड एंड आई शैल फियर नो वन. आई एम ग्रोइंग टायर्ड, किंग ऑफ रीड growled that I am growing tired. Will you never be satisfied? Kya tum kabhi bhi satisfied nahi hoge? And he turned the jackal into a powerful leopard whose coat shone in the moonlight. Now what he did, the king of reeds, he turned the jackal into powerful leopard. But the greatest hunter of all was approaching the lake at the moment. At that moment, a young warrior carrying a plumed spear. Plumed spear means decorated with feathers, a sharp weapon, and a fine shield came upon the leopard at the water edge. Your coat will bring me much fame, he said to the terrified leopard. He threw his spear with deadly aim and it struck the leopard in the neck. The leopard roared with pain and once again implored, means begged earnestly, the king of the reeds for help. Now again he wanted the help from king of reeds. Oh king of reeds, now I know what it is I want to be. I want to be this skilled warrior and carry a sharp spear and a strong shield. Make me a warrior and I shall serve you all my life. Now he wanted to become a warrior. So the leopard roared with pain and once again implored, means begged earnestly, the king of the reeds for help. Oh king of the reeds, now I know what I want. Actually what he want, he wanted to be the warrior, so that warrior and carry a sharp spear and a strong shield. Make me a warrior and I shall serve you all my life. The king of the reeds hesitated for a bit, but then he turned leopard into a tall, powerful warrior. The warrior was proud and pleased. His body grew stronger and he lived his life fearlessly. Ab kya hua? Jackal turned into leopard. Leopard now turned into warrior. And now he lived his life fearlessly. Ab usse koi dar nahi tha because he was the strongest. He was the strongest warrior. One of the king of the reeds, now I know what it is I want to be. I want to be this skilled warrior and carry a sharp spear. Spear means a sharp weapon. So he will carry a sharp spear, means a sharp weapon. A sharp weapon, and I shall serve you all my family, all my life. The king of the reeds hesitated for a bit, but then he turned the leopard into a tall, powerful warrior. The warrior was proud and pleased. His body grew stronger and he lived his life fearlessly. Then one day, the king of the reeds sent him to help him build a new palace. The king of reeds sent for him help to build a new palace in his kingdom. Then what he said? He said that why should I help him? The warrior asked, I am just as powerful and noble as the king. Why should a great warrior build a palace for the king of the reeds? I will not help him. When he wanted the help, king of reeds helped him. Help the frog. Now it's time for king of reeds. Then one day the king of reeds sent for him to help him build a new palace in his kingdom. Why should I help him? Now this is the word which is spoken by frog, now who has turned into a warrior. Why should I help him? The warrior asked, I am just as powerful as the king. Why should a great warrior build a palace for the king of the reeds? He's talking about himself, that why should a great warrior? build a palace for the king of the reeds, I will not help him. Now he denied to help the king of the reeds. So the last one is, hearing this, the king of the reeds was very angry because he helped him a lot, and now if he is asking for help, he deny. He is telling that why should a great warrior build a palace for the king of the reeds? I will not help him. Hearing this, the king of the reeds was very angry. As the messenger delivered the warrior's message to the king, a great flash of lightning lit up the night sky and the earth trembled. When silence was restored, means brought back in the lake, there was no sign of the powerful warrior. No sign of the powerful warrior. All that could be heard was the sad song of a small frog sitting on a lily pad, quack, quack. So, this is the story. I hope you all have enjoyed this story. Read this story twice. You will find it very interesting, and try to solve the fill in the blanks which is given in your book, page number 17. Okay, students, and in the next class, in the next video, I'll give you the answer of these questions. Okay, students, till then, take care.